think I should at least know something about you?
Oh, I get it. You want to pry.
I don't want to pry.
What do you want to know?
I want to know about you. About being a soldier, for instance.
You gonna ask me what it's like to kill somebody?
No.
Good.
Tell me anything. Anything that will tell me about you.
Then you're gonna go into the sea? It's getting awfully cold and I really think you should go in soon.
What's the most essential thing about being a soldier?
Obedience. Okay. Death. Yeah, it's very real when you're watching somebody die in front of you. You're thinking, is this all I am? Is this all I added up to? And all the clichés are true, you're thinking, why now? Why'd it have to be that this happened before I realised what life truly is? It's direct, it's immediate, and it's their whole life exposed to you.
Did you think about your own death a lot?
I did, and I do.
I've had people telling me that they've had those exact same thoughts when they fell in love.
No, you don't die when you fall in love.
Have you fallen in love?
I think you should go for your swim now. Time's up, eh?
Yes, I am. That's exactly what I'm going to do.